out of all the roles you've done, and you've done so much, you're amazing.
Yeah, long time, yeah.
From the rom-coms to the fun comedy ones to the something dark like this, right. Which do you prefer? Or as you know, which has been like one that sticks with you that you really prefer for her to do?
Well, it's a film that a lot of people probably didn't see called Avalon. It was one of Barry Levinson's trilogy films about his childhood in Baltimore. It was me and Aidan Quinn and Armin Mueller-Stahl, Joan Plowright. Just an incredible experience because I was playing his mom. And there was something so personal about that for him. And he was such a brilliant director. He still is, but he doesn't work as much as he used to. And he had just come off of making the movie Rain Man with Tom Cruise and Dustin Hoffman. And
probably afforded him a fair amount of...
he was given a ton of money to make a deeply small personal story. And we had this amazing director of photography, Alan Davio, who went on to do Bugsy and many other beautiful films. So we sort of had the world, you know, at our fingertips, whatever we wanted. And yet we were making a small movie about a family. We were given a lot of luxury to make a deeply personal story. And that just doesn't happen very often.